House prices can actually work backwards sometimes. Say you have two identical new neighborhoods. The only difference is the price of the houses. For a lot of rich people, a house in the expensive neighborhood is actually more attractive because the neighbors will probably also be rich with all the attributes that come with it, making these houses more valuable to them just because they are more expensive.